all know that we have young children who are drowning in the Mediterranean Sea, trying to escape from Africa because they have no jobs, drawn and attracted by the lure and the belief that they will find jobs in Europe. This is not right because we know that many of them do not reach Europe. They are drowning in the Mediterranean Sea. We cannot sit back and do nothing. As long as it is not my son, it is not my nephew, it is not my neighbor. It is not right. We have to do something. Primarily, they live because of lack of jobs. And I believe we can easily solve this by creating jobs here in Africa. If there were jobs, if they had an alternative, they would not be risking their lives. They know that those that have gone before them did not make it. They died in the Mediterranean Sea. But they will not stay where there are no jobs. So what is the answer? Us Africans creating jobs. Us Africans taking up those meaningful enterprises, particularly value-adding manufacturing enterprises, to create wealth and to create jobs. Manufacturing or industrialization, it is documented to create wealth. We need to grow our economies. It is documented to create jobs. We need to create jobs in Africa. If we don't do it and sit back, honestly, who do we expect to do it? We cannot expect the government to do everything. It is not the government. All over the world, small and medium enterprises, they account for around 70% of employment. And who owns small enterprises? Not the government. You and I. It may be difficult. I know that our circumstances and environment in Africa might be difficult, but I keep reiterating that there are people in every African country who have taken up these enterprises and they have succeeded even in the same difficult conditions. So I submit to you, my African people, that you are an able and a capable agent of economic transformation in your African country. Take up those businesses. You know, we can talk and talk and talk, but unless we take action, nothing will change. It is only taking the appropriate action that will produce jobs. It might start slow in the beginning, but the answer lies with us, the entrepreneurs of Africa. That is my message for today. You are an able and a capable agent of economic transformation. Take that appropriate action, please.